Join the net. You should hear it's with a little hum for my friends.
Oh, I see. It was really trying. Well, Dan, do you have to say anything before this, or
I don't know. Reed was more involved in the making of these credits, and also Reed should have some closing ceremony words for us.
First, I apologize in advance to anybody I forgot. I was running around with my laptop all day getting credits information, and thanks to Steve Campos, our video Woo! Wizard. Hey. Woo! Certain project. We didn't know how it was going to go. The Kickstarter didn't go the way we thought, and then we thought, you know what? We're doing it anyway because we're extremely stubborn. When I say we, I mean Jeff Benson is extremely stubborn.
Much easier and probably much smarter for us to just say, you know what, I guess it was cool to have one Camp Fangamer, let's maybe not have another. And Jeff pushed us through all of those. I was having that up until like Thursday. Jeff just kept on pushing and kept on pushing and kept on making it happen. And there are a ton of people were involved in this, not least of which all of you who are like open to this event at all. Without Jeff, we would not have been forced into a position where we work on it. And that is one of the many things we appreciate about him.
2017!
Yeah. Oh boy.
Yeah.
No promises.
Yeah. 2017! 2017!
I thought they were just chanting about a calendar or something.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's actually, the 2017 calendars are in stores now. 2017, Homonichi Tetsuo. It could happen any minute.
I like the calendars where the dogs and the cats are friends. You know what that is?
I did want to jump up here and thank you guys personally for coming out to this. This was a lot of work for everybody. Not just myself, but as well as all of you. This year, we really wanted to do something that involved all of you guys throughout the entirety of the event, and you guys totally delivered. You guys made movies, you guys made music, you danced, you played games, you hung out together, you guys were a part of the show, you guys all took care of our boy, Lucas.
Our special boy!
He's got a demo wrist brace thing on. That's pretty cool. He probably wipes his sweat with him.
And little boy, you're in the middle of the ride.
All right, so. So, have you anything else to say? Are we ready to hit the tracks?
Thank you, guys. I love you.
Thank you.
bit more music. Jeff, you have a Jeff?
Hi.
Jeff. So, what's our time to get out of here? What time is it? Okay. All right, folks, we've got our final 10 minutes. Slow dancing is appropriate. Whatever you feel you can do in these final 10 minutes to celebrate, and then we'll be clearing this place out so we can start tearing down. Camp Fangamer 27th, 2016. Camp Fangamer 2016 is coming to a close. I'm gonna let Dan, our host,
if I could begin to express to you how nervous I was about this word thing, like 4 hours into it, you would understand maybe. But boy, I'm just so proud of everybody here, but the people who worked on it, the people who came here, and you know, we got 8 minutes now, and I just hope everybody uses them well, and is really present now, so they can remember it really well later on, because I know I will. So, bye everybody, I love you.
Fangamer 2016. Here we go. A 5, 6, 7.